Welcome to all of you who have come to share this important moment in the lives of Cedric Thorne and Don Brown. I ask that you would join together in celebrating, acknowledging, and honoring this day and that the vows they are getting ready to make before each of you.
If God took me away today, I pray I did everything I could to honor you. And when
you
I
know
open
what we're
my
here
eyes,
for the big wedding day, a big day, and we had to be here to support it.
I'm waking up next
we love
to
you always, always.
Your kisses are a sweet surprise. Still can't believe you're in my life. The impossible is possible because of you.
need you. Yeah. I look in your eyes and there I see what happiness really means. The love that we share makes life so sweet. Together we'll always be. This pledge of love feels so right, and ooh, I need you. Yeah. Here and now, I promise to love faithfully.
Cedric Thornton, will you please repeat after me? I, Cedric Thornton, take you, Dawn Brown, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse. For richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part. This is my promise to you. Amen.
Dropped us off at the wash. This man take all the quarters and line them up on the table. He was making plays then, y'all. Okay? I think he was a fourth grade at Bradley at the time. I'm not sure. Coach Hop at Bradley had him. But he was lining all them quarters up. There wasn't nobody get them quarters but him. We had to tote the bag. I love you, bro, and it was an honor for you to give me to stand beside you on y'all's day. Okay? I love you, man.
Husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Cedric Thornton!
That boy on the beat so bitch, yeah, gotta go berserk.
Okay, sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that
today
just show
I
up and don't put nothing in.
You know the ones that lend a hand
and
want to
see you win.
And
when
Cedric,
you come
I
up on
that
lick, make sure you cut them in.
God
and then,
really loves you. Sometimes she loves you to death. And I'm praying for both of you all that you all will have an everlasting marriage, keep God first. Stay strong and family together. Love each other. Never go to bed angry with one another. And always communicate with each other. So, no saying that, I wish you all the best. I love you. And it's up from here.
You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. Okay. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more. Okay.
And the word of God clearly tells us that what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Brother Cedric, you may kiss your bride.